Rakdos making a play. Rolo number 28 trying to push.
Oops!
Turnover by number 28.
Oh, wait lang. Gandahan, no? Shoot mo na, boy! Shoot, shoot! Ah!
Good. Yeah! And one. By number 34 of San Andres. Trakin Mark.
Tarokin?
Sabi ni Dong, the good kid. Machenso number 0, Gugun Sirangan Pride.
Kaya yan, ilang lamang.
Shoutout po sa mga taga-Gugun Sirangan.
Number 0, Machenso.
Pride down Laya, ng Sirangan eh. Gugun Sirangan.
Shoot, shoot. Ayusi.
Number 34 on the line.
Soft lang, soft. Ay, sabi kong madali na.
Offensive rebound and a foul.
Ay, puta.
Another foul by Berakdos.
Yung mga line. 1, 2, 3.
Luya. Wait lang.
Partners and sponsors. Ang SKBL 2024 partners. Sina Governor Joseph Cua,
Ayusi
Boy, Vice Governor Peter C. Cua, and
masyadong seryosoon, relax.
Samuel B. Linus.
Yan ang malinas.
Thank you rin sa ating platinum sponsor, ang Chillzone. Ang ating major sponsor, PixelWorks. Contributing sponsors, 61. Honorable Rafael C. Zuniga, Honorable Joselito T. Alberto, Honorable
Jumar
Cocaine, Luces, Chili
Garden,
and
Century Family Law. Mga mag-uurang 3 points po tayo.
Now with it, sir, with 3 minutes remaining.
Tayo na, mati 3 points na naman ang ha.
Rebound, San Andres. Veractos with a 7-point lead.
Pasa mo, boy!
6 drives.
Oh, shoot! Shoot! Yan!
Banks it in.
Oh. Apa! Ay, anong taba? 5. 5 lamang. Kayaan. Dipensan sana. Oh.
Okay.
Uyan!
Recovers the ball. Midrange jump shot no good. Another shot.
Puto.
Third chance.
Andun sa gitna kaya.
2 minutes remaining in it, sir.
Shooty na, boy!
San Andres on the run, decides to reset.
Wing shoot! Yeah!
Number 7.
Very good kasi na yung number 7 na ngayon.
Sa tairapan.
Sa tairapan? Pamangkin natin yung pinsan natin yung ano. O, depensa! Tansi na. Atras na.
Dai. Jumper. San Andres on the run.
Shoot na, boy. Reverse. Shoot. Yes.
1 minute remaining in the third.
Yes.
By 4.
Duwang lamang. Kayaan, boy. Tang ina. Tingnan dyan si Ate Juyo. Nadadong ko pag kulahaw. Oops.
Open. Jumper is good. Number 5.
Yan ang sinasabi ko eh.
Kapag hindi pinapa-open 3 points.
It's passing by San Andres.
Shoot!
Jump
7! Yes! Well, shot is good!
Dapat din nila pinaka-open kanina.
Only a 2-point lead by Berakdos.
With 1 minute remaining in the third. 65-63.
Nice making jumper.
Jumper.
Nice shot by
Rolcine.
Number 5 of
Lamang
Berakdos.
Lamang na naman.
Fabio's Chester.
Barak setting a full court press. With San Andres driving with the baseline floater. Rolls off. Goes to Barak hands.
Huwag masyadong magpagkampante. Ilan namang babe? Apat? Apat ba?
30 seconds remaining in the third.
61, 63.
Drives.
67
baga on. Kicks it outside. Finds in the hands in the free throw line. Rims out, rebound, loose ball, and steps outside. I think it's Verakbo. Ito po ang last game ng ating opening day doubleheader. Pero bukas, yung mga remaining teams na hindi pa nakapaglaro today ay maglalaro. Please check PBM Fred Dianan's FB page for the first 3-day schedule of the group stage. 12 seconds remaining. Waiting for a peek. Didn't finish. And the time runs out. And it's the end of the third
quarter. Shoot, boy, shoot.
Finds a pass.
Ay, puta! Oops, shoot! Yan! Tangina! Goods! Goods ka dyan, boy! Goods!
With a foul and a shot!
Ooh!
With 74 to 72, Verac leads by 2, but suddenly...
Relax!
Foul! Foul by number 13 from Verac. And Bryce hits the floor.
Lalay. Shoot.
Good ball movement, but still no good. And there's a foul. It's number of 34 with a pushing foul. Now Verac Dos gets possession with 5 minutes and 33 seconds remaining in the fourth. 1-point lead for Verac Dos. Set a screen. 3-pointer. Just off the left. And it's in the hands of...
Ganyan, huwag mong biglaan. Sakit ng grabe yung pag-ano niya. Shit.
Change, palit po.
Palit, puta na, papasokin mo si Miko.
Number 34 gets up. He's holding his back, pero I think leading by 1, 76 to 75.
Wala nang isa. Diba dapat lima yun?
Hindi pwede ka pa.
Finds an open three. It's good. Number 25, Arantos. Takes Verac Dos to a 4-point lead with 4 minutes and 58 seconds in a fourth.
Strip.
And Verac Dos running. Drives. Fakes. Makes it in. Verac Dos on the run here. In the fourth, 6-point lead.
Hindi na sa depensa. Masyado kasing kampante eh. Three points mo, boy!
Senators with an open corner. Three! Bang! Number 4 with an open shot. It's a backward violation. Same ball. Number 8.
3 points mo, boy. Try mo 3 points.
Drives.
Yun, shoot. Shoot.
Again.
Yes! Oh my God! side mo dyan, boy. Oops! No! Galing, ano, swabe kasi yung magbitaw yung ano. Hindi intense. Kaya yan!
Number 6 makes a loose ball again. Turnover for San Andres. Pero on the run, lays it in! 4-point lead.
Ayan, short. Ba't sinushoot ng walang
rebound. Outside.
Pirapnoya at a net-to-net fight with San Andres from 85 of 81 score points. And the crowd is going wildly behind me, everyone.
Ay, Ayan, pasa. Pasa. Ayan, good seven.
Thank you. And it's a tie game. Finds a pass inside.
Shoot!
And it's outside. And it's
made exactly.
It's a close fight. Just in her background, it's a close fight. 85 ball with 2 minutes and 26 seconds remaining.
Saan yung bola? Sa pula? Pula pa rin? Hindi, sa ano?
Welcome to the last 2 minutes of the fourth quarter, partner. Kakaiba nga yung nangyayari ngayon sa San Andres. Sunod-sunod na 3 points at yung...
3 points!
Na naman.
Oh my God.
Shoot!
And a foul. Partner, na foul. Number 8 is foul.
Six, kahirapan.
And, grabe. Number 8 is... Mr. Tagle, the big boy Tagle from San Andres. Sabi nga ng iba, basketball is a game of runs.
Relax.
Kanina, run ng Perak. Ngayon,
shoot.
Run ng San Andres with the 3 points.
Yun.
Now it's a tie game, but now San Andres takes a lead with a free throw, 86-85 here in the fourth. So ngayon, partner, nabawitas natin yung epic comeback ng ating team San Andres, no? Yung coaching
basketball ni Mr. Tick Boy
dito sa iyo, kakaya ba talaga? Kasi siya talaga yung experience sa iba't ibang laro ng Ako Bicol at iba pang laro dito sa Pilipinas. Mga partner. Ayun, this is clutch time, everybody. 2-point lead for San Andres. Thanks. You know, people say on the internet, the turns have table. Like every time. It's a
yeah,
team,
sa
San Andres lead. Basketball, like bilog ang bola, partner.
Yeah, sa ating mga live viewers dyan, kapit ka kayo mag-ipit, mga partner. At ipagdasan nyo ang mga team nyo ay manalo dito. Medyo mainit ang laro ngayon. Medyo close fight. A floater! May Okray with a sweet floater from the baseline. Takes Berak 2 just down by 1. Ties the game, partner.
Number 4 for Trey. It's tied again, I'm sorry.
Offensive rebound by San Andres. Jumper, no good. Another offensive rebound. A block.
Sa.
And a foul.
Kasi.
A frustration foul for number 8.
Ako, partner, feeling ko, partner, si Big Boy Tagli Perli from San Andres ang player of the game. Kita mo naman yung mga offensive rebounds niya, di ba, partner?
Parang ako huwag ka magsabi. And tablaw.
Hindi, sa akin lang, partner, parang di ba yung sa NBA, New Balance player of the game, pero katapos yung laro. Ano lang, parang shooting ko lang ba? Shoutout nga pala po kay ano, Amy Rose, Canada, nice 1,000 from San Andres.
San Andres sa...
Ito na, crucial points of the game.
Huwag lang yung mag 3 points ulit.
Down in this player's hands. 1 minute remaining and 35 seconds remaining. The jump shot is short.
Short and from Bertos.
San Andres on the run. But a mistake on the fast break pass. And it's a turnover for San Andres. 1 minute and 25
turnover
seconds
San
remaining.
Andres. San Andres yan.
Sayang yung turnover ng Berak, partner. Ay, San Andres.
Maging pasa.
3 points by Okray. Wala.
It's off to the left.
Maling pass.
Okray again with the same spot. Same
pero
play. Pass
nag,
into the middle.
Hindi
pass
feeling ko nag-aaro sila. Masyado na silang pinipilit.
It's a tough
pinipilit
shot.
Nila.
Rebound by
number 4.
Hindi, natitense na sila kasi last quarter na yan, oh.
Kaya yan.
Oh, 3 points, boy! 3 points! Babantayan nila yan si Tikboy. Ito ko lang patagal.
Merak with a 5-out offense with nowhere to go but
floater.
Fierce, a floater but too strong. San Andres saves it but reacts right back to the Merak's hands and it's foul!
A foul committed by San Andres' partner. Not good, not good. Not good for San Andres.
That kind of mistake you cannot do in the last 2 minutes of the game. But damn.
Medyo mahirap yung kinabit ng foul ng ating team San Andres partner.
Counted. Just sa kanila
may
pa
chance
pa
ang matay ng game ang Merak boss. Dahil dun sa foul na kinabit ng San Andres.
Sablay yan. Sablay.
Kasi yung ba ng overtime? Ako, ayoko na. Pagod na ako. Pero,
okay,
maganda yung laro. Maganda yung laro.
Sablay. Yes.
This is the free throw. But the rebounder
goes to San Andres.
The possession goes to San Andres.
Di ba, partner, nakita mo yung effort ni Tagle?
Oh, grabe.
Rebounding the ball.
Galing ng batang to, ha? Kanino kaya to, anak? Tagle?
Remaining time, 30 seconds. Sabi ni Wing Tagle, nice shot, Bunso, per Tagle. Shoutout po sa'yo.
Ops, yan! Oh, ino nyo, igamay nyo! Igamay, ops!
Number 4, finds Tagle in the high post, baseline drive.
Shoot!
But he touches the line with 12 seconds remaining. It is Merak's ball!
A crucial turnover by Big Boss. Kasi last possession nila.
Tama.
Yung pasas nila.
So it's a decision if you wait down the clock or you do a quick shot.
Game winning ba or securing the game lang?
Oh! Almost a mistake. Jumper. Open jumper.
Okay.
Another rebound. Wow!
Big Tagle. Partner, sabi ko sa'yo.
Yes! Sila mo!
Hindi, sa kanya yung
ball.
Kaya nga, sa kanya. Mag-free throw siya.
Guys. Sorry.
Go, boy. Relax.
Pagod na aking partner Chigoy.
Tagle on the free throw line. No
this
good.
This is the free throw.
Partner, nangangamba ako. Overtime to, partner. Ay, papasablay.
Takes the free throw.
Kailangan gusto na lang isablay. Bakit nag-foul?
Doon sila, nagkamali partner.
Tanga.
Bakit?
Yun lang, partner. Grabe itong larap to.
Bakit nila pinoy?
Paano nangyari?
Foul pa.
Kaya paano
at
nag-foul?
May bola pa silang isa. Patamaan.
Medyo may ngayon dito partner.
Paano nangyari?
Dapat hinayaan na lang nila.
Malaking pasalamat kay BBM.
Sinasaga yun yung ano, yung lalaman sa kailangan sa fly.
At sa mga ating mga partners and sponsors na nawala yung papel namin nabasa.
Kung marakas
alis po, saglit lang. Pero thank you po sa lahat na sumuporta.
Magsablay lang pag may free throw. Utang ina.
Dala na kay Honorable Joseph Sikua.
Peter Sikua.
Honorable Samuel B. Linus.
Palo?
Platinum sponsors.
Palo, baby, wala na oras,
sponsor, Pixelworks.
At ating contributing sponsors.
Honorable partner. First shot.
What?
Nagdesal ka na rin. Na hindi makashoot. Pag nakashoot ka, tay.
Sang ina, hayop. Wag na boy, wag na boy. Go! Defense! Wag! Diyos ko, wag lang sana. Hindi yan. Yes! Wala, hindi nakashoot! Hindi.
Ganito po kayo nitong basketball tournament na to. Kaya sa mga live viewers natin dyan, sumabay ba?